It made me feel like we weren't in a first world country anymore.
It was a bit panicky.
I just thought, well, that's crazy. How could meat, when we see it everywhere around us, be unavailable? I was watching everything disappear off the shelves. Your biggest fear is everyone's gonna go hungry.
A community that cannot feed its people is at the mercy of whoever can.